And basically what he's saying is the whole tenet, whole premise of white supremacy is if somebody from your race does something, then you're magically endowed with the same ability. It's hogwash, you see. Because if it's true, I'd like to see Mr. Metzger have a heart attack, you know, because you know the first man to perform open heart surgery was black. So, you know. As he had his attack, I could just sort of walk through the crowd. Excuse me, in the back up, please. Get this man some room. Oh, are you a doctor? No. But I am black. And me and this busboy here are the only two people that can save this man's life. Hand me a steak knife, buddy. Let's go to work. That's all we could do. Hey, y'all, be good to each other. Thanks a lot for listening to me. I'm out of here.